I think it's always awesome to give back, especially to our local community. And so being able to come in further solidifies the reality and the ability for younger kids to aspire to wanting to come to Baylor. And I think that's just so amazing to be able to set that example.
I love taking the science that I get to do in the lab and at Baylor out in the community and sharing it, because I get to inspire curiosity and show that the questions they're asking in elementary school, in middle school, and high school are the same questions I'm working on in my research lab.
As an educator, I always encourage my students that they can go to college. And so it's exciting for students to actually see that they can do it as well. They can have access to science, and then really it gives them a chance to set some personal goals.
It's cool to have Baylor come in, because I think our public schools need to see that there's people in their community that care about them and like want to do projects with them.
It's great that we can actually come out from Baylor and actually pass part of that ideas to those other students or the future generations, and to let them know that Baylor is really caring about the community.
I think it is great to have our students have things coming to our campus to them. We can't afford to have solar panels. We can't afford to have these things. And so having just this one-on-one, hands-on experience with those things that we don't have in our classrooms is great for our kids.
National STEM Day for me is really an opportunity to share the current science with the next generation, or folks that don't necessarily have all the opportunities to get access to science. So I really enjoy National STEM Day. I really enjoy Baylor participating in National STEM Day. I think this is a meaningful contribution, and it's really fun to have all of Baylor working together towards this endeavor.